People can be addicted to money. People can be addicted to just about anything that gives them a sense of euphoria and that begins to control their life. So money is an energetic, right? Money has this capacity to do an enormous amount of good in the world, but it also has this power to be destructive. And money can interfere with people's relationships. If somebody becomes obsessed with work, with spending all of their time acquiring money, and they ignore the significant relationships in their lives with their kids, with their spouses, then it becomes a problem. There's also a function of money where people seem like they never have enough, right? We get $100 and we want $120, or we want $200. So there's this bar that constantly rises around money. So there's this function of tolerance where the more we have, the more we want. Also, there's this function or this element of withdrawal that when we don't have money, we experience distress. And this is an all relative term, right? So somebody who could have $1 million who then loses $10,000 would have incredible distress because they're placing an enormous amount of importance into the fact that money is something that they use to control their emotions, to control their emotional states, and it has a profound impact and control over how they feel in the world and how they view themselves in the world.